Mr. Speaker, last week, President Obama called for the administration to establish demonstration projects to measure the effectiveness of tort reform. But we don't need to demonstrate that tort reform works. We've already proved that in states where it has been enacted. In my home state of Texas, for example, health care premiums fell by 30%. That means Texans pay less to have better health care and more options. According to a study by the Harvard School of Public Health, 40% of medical malpractice suits filed in the U.S. are without merit. 40%. A Department of Health and Human Services study found that unlimited excessive damages add $70 to $126 billion annually to health care costs. These costs are then passed along to the patient in the price of health care. Tort reform will reduce health care costs by tens of billions of dollars. We don't need to test tort reform. We need to enact it.